But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
It's just a dumb question. Forget it. So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
is. Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
It's not weird at all. Reuben is the best pet I could ask for. Obedient, loyal, and always happy to see me at the end of a long day. No, friend. I should have said friend, not pet.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Embrace being a loser, Olivia. And if you do that, you can be whatever you want to be.
What if I want to be a winner?
Well, accept that. Anything else, though?
All right. Fine.
Can you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
As long as Reuben is happy, I'm happy.
Happy? Well, zippity-doo-dah. Okay, relax, it's fine.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay. Flint and steel, not too shabby. Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
We know what we're building, we've got all the stuff for it, we are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build, I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Dead Enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Okay, Dead Enders. You guys are in booth 5.
Ah! Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friend some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win?
Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the Redstone Wrap.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now!
Oh no! A fireworks dispenser! I'm so scared!
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden.
that pump.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful. We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Reuben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me. Just oink if... pig tracks. Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own. Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy? Reuben, are you in there? Reuben! No, not you, the pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up! Reuben, it's getting scary out here. Reuben! Can you hear me, boy? Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh, jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben. Reuben? Reuben, is that you? Reuben? Reuben. There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Oh, Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Reuben, run! I think we're good. I think we made it. Ow! Buddy, don't leave that spot no matter what. You hear me? I've got you. Get away from him! Oh no, he got you! Get off me!
Show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Why didn't he just go get the skull himself?
He's not the kind of guy who has time to do something like that.
What kind of guy is he then?
The kind who understands the value of hard work.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
What's in it for me?
Respect, admiration, not getting punched in the face for saying that just now.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure.
Oh, here we go.
Just place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Yeah?
It's like this is your first time crafting or something. Put the stick at the bottom, and then the two stones above it. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won! The Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally. Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Should I be nervous about this?
Given your personality, your life experience, and everything else you've done to make it to this moment, yes.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were going to head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong.
You can't seriously think you're just gonna leave me here!
If you can manage to stay alive in the woods, I think you can do the same here. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
You know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Don't test me. I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm ready to do this deal if you are.
My deal is with Petra.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull? You do or you don't. You'd better not be toying with me.
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Ivor!
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
I knew we couldn't trust that guy.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
The keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway.
Ha! I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, that was your stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, you idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move.
Hey.
What do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bow. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
I need you to show your tickets, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! 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 Oh! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? This show has been sold out for ages.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
To reach that window, but the fence is in the way, and I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around. That glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ah!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Raw's close, then we pack out raw. Ah,
now's our chance.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but...
Come on, Axel, make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime. All this stuff.
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. Hey, take a look at this thing.
What do you think it could be?
I just know I want it.
What is the matter with you?
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys,
scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
Olivia, look out!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and 3 wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
We are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Gabriel!
Please, please! Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe it. I want you to look me in the eyes. And I want you to know that I'm looking...
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
You, right there in the front row.
You know, when, Elgard and the dragon, what was her favorite food?
Great. Next question.
Whoa, look out!
Oof!
Yes, next. What question do you have for the mighty Gabriel? Well?
Every person here is in danger.
Now hold on just a minute. If this is a joke, it isn't funny.
I'm not joking. Somebody's been building a monster in the basement.
Perhaps we should have this checked out.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. This can't be good! Nothing built can last forever, Gabe.
Ivor, no!
Creature, attack! Creature! Attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! No need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that? What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless! It wasn't supposed to happen like this!
Ivor! You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next, I can't do alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
Down there. Abandon me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
I can't hold on!
still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Incoming!
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple. Safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries. When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary things. And go on journeys they had only dreamed of. Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
This is so cool! The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this.
Hey, Olivia, we're going to the order for a reason, okay? And that reason is because they'll know what to do. If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything. We're gonna get to Eligard, get her to help us, and we're gonna save the world.
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Eligard's help.
Jesse!
Ow!
Ow, ow, ow! Hide! Ow! Ow, that stings!
Wait, more gas!
The mine carts!
Do something about the gas!
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
Tracks now.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Elagard after all. Look, there's the sign. Redstonia. Redstonia, here we come.
About to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow. Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Elagard's capital city of engineering. Incredible. Do you think Elagard will be willing, you know, to help us?
Yeah.
Each and every one of you. Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege, ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch!
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Crap. Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Elagard. It's urgent.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you?
Sure, if you can save the world.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Elagard? We don't do tours this time of year, I must tell you. And Elagard isn't one for appointments.
We came here to recruit Elagard to help us beat a monster.
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Elagard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Elagard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
No way. Gabriel gave this amulet to me. No way am I parting with it.
Well, fine then. I don't have time for this. I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Elagard.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right. Hi.
Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Elagard's future protege might make, no?
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Ooh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the Bovine Lava Disco. Perfect fusion for my two loves, cows and music. Elagard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life.
Thank you.
Hey.
Have you seen all these inventions? These inventors are all incredible.
So, crafting a repeater, how do you do that?
We need 3 stone, 2 redstone torches, and 1 pile of redstone dust to make one. We need 3 stone, 2 redstone torches, and 1 pile of redstone dust to make one. We need 3 stone, 2 redstone torches, and 1 pile of redstone dust to make one.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to open the dome.
I'll see what I can do to help.
Hi there.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You wanna see my TNT cannon? You say something? Speak up now.
Do you have a repeater I could use?
Sorry, none of those to spare.
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool, theoretically. Can you get us in the dome?
What? Can't hear you. But if it's about getting into Elagard's dome, no can do. Sorry. I like you, sport. Here, have some redstone dust.
Dust from a strange man. Cool.
Notice you checking out my cowpoke friend. It's got an easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first. Oh, believe me, he'll love it. I've never known a cow not to like it.
It's safe, right?
I've never known anything so safe in my life.
Okay, Reuben, it's time for a game of Super Pig! Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowpult! Make your cows soar through the air with a wide-eyed stare. Be amazed, be astounded! Let your wonders be compounded!
Hey, you got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit it!
And what do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowpult machine. I came up with the idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are a-flying.
Thank you. Hello.
Why, hey there. I'm Sandy, and what you see before you is the future.
The future kind of looks like a lump of slime blocks.
Ah, don't let the looks deceive you. This here is a genuine flying machine.
Any chance you've got a spare repeater?
Sorry, no dice.
Flying machine, huh? Does it actually fly?
You better believe it, but only straight up for now.
Wow, so I guess you don't mind heights then. I'd be a little scared going way up in the sky like that.
Huh, yeah. Scared? Who's scared? I'm not scared of heights at all. I'm lying. I'm totally terrified of them.
And yet you wanna fly?
What can I say? The heart wants what the heart wants.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Looks like you've got a lot of work to do.
Well, good chatting with you, but I better get back to work. Those skies aren't gonna explore themselves.
Did Sandy just take off? Oh, I never thought she'd actually be able to do it. Oh, you didn't.
She's the one with the dream of flying.
And the one with the paralyzing fear of heights.
Well, I think it's what she wanted.
Anyway. Stupid cow launching... You must be here to see my incredible auto farmer. Why waste time planting sugarcane when it could be planting itself?
You got a repeater?
Sorry, already used all mine. I got some redstone torches, though.
Auto farming, huh? What's the deal with that?
Oh, it's real simple. Planting sugarcane takes time. With my system, that's time you save and put right back in your rhetorical time pocket.
I've really got to see Elagard.
Oh, I see. Trying to prove how much you want the spot as her protege so I'll be intimidated? Well, it's not working.
I'll just be going then.
If you need a better way to plant sugarcane... You know where to look. Oh, she's driving me nuts with that. Sheesh.
Yeah, I can see that.
Listen, if you could do something about that whole situation, I'll hook you up with some primo crafting stuff. Deal?
I'll see what I can do. Hey, that farmer over there sent me. The one with all the sugarcane?
Yeah, I've seen her.
Well, all the cowapulting is really bothering her. Do you think you could stop?
Oh, well, she's just gonna have to suck it up. No way.
Come on, just cut it out.
Nope, sorry.
You taking care of those cows yet? Guess not. Could you please try and do something about that?
So where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cows thing?
On not. Not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right.
Congratulations. You've just managed to catapult a cow for no apparent reason.
You taking care of those cows yet? Guess not. Could you please try and do something about that?
So where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cows thing?
On not. Not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right. Don't exactly have a wide spectrum of emotion, so it's hard to tell if they're happy or traumatized. So where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cows thing?
On not. Not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right. stone. Jackpot.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores? Some people say I lack modesty. But some people just aren't as great as I am. And some people are idiots. I know. Sometimes it even leaves me speechless. But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elagard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there. I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows. Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours. What's he been telling you about me, huh? He's just jealous. Doesn't think I deserve to be Elagard's protege.
Hey, this rivalry's none of my business.
Fine. Just don't listen to anything he says.
So where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cows thing?
On not. Not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right.
Congratulations. You've just managed to catapult a cow for no apparent reason.
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.